Oh, hey there, YouTube. So what are we gonna pull out of the melting pot today? Wanna say hi to everyone? Say what's up, everyone? It's Jacob!
Ziz!
And we have magically teleported to Greenbrier, Arkansas, where we're visiting a family for Christmas. And while we're here, I thought we would make some fun challenge using Grandpa's old bow. We have dubbed it the Archery Cocktail Challenge. What we've got to do, we've got three arrows each, me, my brother Alex, and my cousin Luke here. We are going to be shooting at our target over here. It's got a bunch of liquid ingredients that we are going to shoot at, and whatever we land on is going to we're gonna compile up into a little cocktail, if you will, and we'll have to drink it. Some of the ingredients taste very good, some of the ingredients don't taste as good, so it all depends on your aim and just dumb luck what we get. So without further ado, let's begin. So this here is our target that we're going to be shooting at. As you can see, we've got some really good ingredients like Dr. Pepper and sweet tea. And we've also got some not so good ingredients like lemon juice and pickle juice. And we've got just one neutral one here right in the middle, which is water. So now we are going to be shooting at these, three arrows each, and whichever one we get, we land on, we will have to mix together and drink. So fingers crossed that I get a bunch of good ones. My good cousin Luke has volunteered to go first, so Luke, if you'll take the shooter's mound. That's cousin Nick. Say hi. Alright. I'll hold your first two arrows.
Oh!
Oopsie. Malfunction! Alright. So here we go. Load up. Luke's first ingredient is water. Dead on bullseye. Good job, Luke. How do you loose another arrow? Alright, his next one was a little out of range, but it is in the Mountain Dew area, so that will be his second ingredient. Alright, final arrow go. And his final ingredient is Dr. Pepper.
Yeah. Get all that soda, boys.
How do you feel about getting some pretty decent ingredients?
As long as it's Mountain Dew, I'm all right.
There you go. Alex is our next participant.
Not necessarily.
His first ingredient is apple juice. Next shot. Alright, Alex hit well below the grid, but he is in the sweet tea area. Final arrow. Final ingredient, barely by the margin, is water. So how do you feel about getting watered down apple tea?
Better than lemon pickle maple vinegar.
Good. So now yours truly is going last. Let's see what I'll get. My first ingredient, I landed right on the border, but I did get sweet tea. Double shot sweet tea.
You can do that?
I can do that.
TF, dude, TF.
Third and final shot.
This is his third and final shot.
Wow, Jake, you may be the luckiest man alive.
I must be. Look at that. Double sweet tea water. The all sweet right. Smell of success, dudes. So now that we've shot at all our ingredients, now we gotta mix now we gotta mix things up. Alright, so Luke, you go first. We're gonna do about a third of the glass each. So first he's got Dr. Pepper, that over there, a little bit more. There you go. Save that for later. Now we got Mountain Dew.
That's delicious.
Yeah, need some more tequila.
Okay.
And then this is our water here.
No, I was just messing.
Oh, it looks all flat. Show the camera.
It looks like beer.
Oh, look at that.
That's good.
Probably have a naked.
Okay, so now I had a double sweet tea.
I sound like I'm ordering at a bar.
It's really watered down sweet tea.
It's gonna be a lot of background noise, I apologize. There we go. Looks like a weak tea. Alright, here's Alex.
What you got?
He got apple juice, sweet tea, and water.
I feel bad for Alex.
No, that's about right.
Alex has the worst. Yeah,
I would say so. You got the most diverse. It's only not a good thing. Like when in doubt, make a race trip.
It's a ravioli with a sauce. Yeah, you use ravioli.
You got locked up.
Obviously, it's a little bit of an overcompensated. That totally looks like beer. That looks like ale.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Hold on, man.
All brown.
Cheers to subscribers. Yeah.
Was it gross? It's really gross.
Mine wasn't too bad. It was Dr. Pepper. It was bland. How was yours?
Dr. Pepper. Mine tasted like...
You tasted a lot of Dr. Pepper?
Mine tasted like water that you add the powder into the goo for like 3 days.
Oh, yeah, like you don't put enough powder in. Seven. Alright, thank you.
Alright, well, everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the first of... I think this is something that we should do every year when we come up here to Arkansas. What do you think?
Well, actually, this is one thing like whenever we meet everybody.
Yeah.
Get everybody in. Well, I think next time we shuffle ahead. But just wait until we're 21.
Oh, Lord. When we're legal. Oh, Lord.
You're gonna love it. Anyway, so right now I want to take this time to do anything. You want to promote a YouTube channel that you have?
I wanted to say that I have my own gaming channel. It will be in the description, but if you want to look it up, it's Fisher Boy Gaming.
All right, I will put a link to it in the space once I zoom out.
We've zoomed out. Okay. Alright, so, as always, if you like the video, you can hit the subscribe button right over here. My last video will be right down there. This is obviously will be the first challenge video, so I guess there will be a link to the playlist right down here. A link to Luke's channel, Fisher Boy Gaming, will be right over here. I am on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram if you want to follow me there.
Follow me on Instagram.
I'm actually on Twitter.
Cervantes, that's CER_VAN_TES.
Cervantes.
It's me.
Okay, I'll put a link to his Instagram down in the description. And your Twitter, I guess?
I do have a Twitter up. I might have a Facebook up. I might not do Instagram.
Oh, we'll play it by ear here. Whatever, if you want to follow these two, whatever they have, it'll be in the description eventually. So thanks again for watching. Once again, this is Jigger! Diz. Signing off. You want to sign out? Alright, put your hands in.
Whoa!
Two, three. Better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Ooh. Ooh.